Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 301 KIBH Fun Finder. We're actually Wisconsin's largest Fun Finder dealer, and we're super excited to show this to you. This is one of my favorite floor plans. It's a relatively new floor plan in our industry, a newer floor plan for Fun Finder. This is a awesome family coach. It's a triple slide family coach, ton of space inside. And I'm going to do a little walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Fun Finder built a gorgeous high-end camper for a family and for couples. Up front here, it's not just a fiberglass front. This is actual fiberglass cap. They've got beautiful built-in LED lighting on it. We have the standards, the 30-pound LP tanks with the automatic switch-over regulator, the front electric tongue jack with the light. That's all really fun stuff. But as we move back, you're going to see why this is going to be, I think, one of their best sellers. Tremendous outdoor storage. It's a huge lit compartment. It finished off really nicely. One of the larger outdoor storages we have in our inventory. They do have the colored glass. You know, this isn't, if a stone hits it, it's not going to chip off. It's a solid colored glass. I love the look of this camper. We've got really nice side campsite windows. Power awning, we do have stabilizer jacks in all corners to keep it from bouncing around when you're inside. Power awning makes it real easy. You go inside, you push a button, the awning comes out. New though, built-in LED awning lights. Really cool feature that you don't have to worry about them rolling up and wrecking or tearing your awning. You don't have to worry about setting them up every time you go camping. Really, that's a really cool new thing our industry's doing. We do have outdoor speakers on this. All the way in the very back, there's an outside galley on this. You've got a refrigerator, a sink, and some cabinetry, and a little oven back there. We're going to step inside. Triple step makes it easier to get in. Big handle makes it safer for everybody. Just gorgeous, gorgeous RV. This whole area is just fantastic. And we're going to start with the galley. We do have an island in this. The island is obviously a lot more counter space. It's a place where everybody's going to kind of, I'm sure, sit around and talk and gather, but it gives you extra storage down below. Great place to store, you know, put snacks out and stuff for the kids. But if you're doing dishes, there's actually room to do dishes. I love that. If you're preparing dinner, there's room to prepare dinner. I love the high-rise faucet for doing dishes. And as far as storage goes, pantry space, look at this. It's awesome. They've got a real unique color in here, too. It's not your traditional oak cabinetry. It's more of a chestnut, really a nice look. The floor is gorgeous in this. Excellent drawer space. Their drawers are full reveal drawers. They've got the built-in silverware dividers. Definitely no entry-level camper. This is definitely one of the more high-end campers. You're going to see it in the lighting, the furniture, the valances. We've got a big crowned roof on this. It's great for watershed, snow shed. It gives you more headroom in here, too. It makes the camper feel a lot bigger. So two slides up front here make this area just gigantic, especially on those rainy days. I'm going to have you come back into the bedroom here. For a kid's room, just a ton of storage. The beds are big enough, though, that two adults and children could sleep back here. You've got two beds on one side, two on the other with a double on the bottom. So a whole family basically could sleep back here, and just a ton of storage. You can kind of swing back there, Tracy. So basically four beds back there, your dinette will make a bed, your sofa here will make a bed. You can sleep a lot of people in this camper. And if you don't want to sleep a lot, you don't have to either. As we come back here, nice entertainment center. We've got a nice closet when you walk in. Love the master bedroom suite though. Look at this. You've got a walk-through bathroom, beautiful curved glass shower, plenty of leg room in here, nice medicine cabinet. And as you swing into the master bedroom, excellent cabinet space. It's complete walk-around queen. You've got nightstands on both sides, outlets on both sides for your alarm clock, place for your glasses, beautiful lighting in there. Just an absolute gorgeous camper. And if you, one of the reasons we're the largest Fun Finder, we are the largest Fun Finder dealer in Wisconsin, is the value you get here. You're going to get a lot more camper for a lot less money. We have a beautiful facility. We have very little overhead, and I can sell for considerably less and still make a fair profit. So we're definitely worth looking at. We'd love to be your dealer. If you have trades, we're interested. Cars, boats, trucks, RVs, if you have it, we're interested in taking it. We have financing available. The rates are great. Terms are great with qualified credit.
If you have any questions about any of that, please don't hesitate to give us a call. If this isn't the right floor plan for you, don't worry. Go to our website, newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. We have a ton of inventory, a lot of different floor plans, different makes, manufacturers, all at really some of the fairest pricing you're going to find in the Midwest. So from there, I can't thank you enough for giving us your time. I hope you have a great day, and God bless.